Now to new information. Randy Bishop, who is at one time the most wanted man in El Paso County, is now accused of murder. El Paso County Sheriff's deputies believe Bishop killed 27-year-old Thomas Faircloth, whose body was found with suspicious injuries in a vacant lot last November. Bishop, currently in jail after escaping custody at Memorial Hospital last fall, accused of trying to kill a deputy and going on the run until he was finally taken into custody without incident.